up next, they are gorgeous and beautiful and in the business of making people more beautiful and healthier. Pag-usapan natin ang business of beauty with Front Pro kasama sina Fabio Ide, RS Francisco, and Sam Versosa. Mamaya na yan when the Tim Yap Show Season 6 returns. Let your voice be heard. Join the discussion online. Use the hashtag The Tim Yap Show Season 6 and tag us on Twitter, pati na rin sa Instagram at Official Tim Yap. Ito, kasama lahat ng mga Front Pro, sabay-sabay natin sabihin, ikaw, na-hashtag ka na ba? Dr. Tumiap Show, and hello to all the kababayans watching us through GMA Pinoy Life TV all over the world. You know, in our show, we celebrate not only successes in showbiz, but also successes in entrepreneurship. One such company has been innovating and empowering Filipinos all over the world, at makakasama natin sila tonight. Welcome, let's all welcome on the Tumiap Show Season 6, our Front Row family, composed of RS Francisco, Sam Versosa, and Fabio Ide. Applause, huh? Long time. Oh.
Tim,
hello.
How are you?
Okay. Hello, Fabio.
Kumusta?
Okay. So, okay, recently I was with these guys in Dubai, and we had such a great time.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
We talked about entrepreneurship and how you can fulfill your dreams in front of our mga kambayans in Dubai. Now, a director, an engineer, and a Brazilian Japanese model. What do you guys have in common?
It's a weird mix, no?
Yeah.
It's a really weird mix.
Perfect.
But you know what brings us together is our knack and our hunger for entrepreneurship and helping people.
Just like Tim.
Just like you. Diba? Yung ano natin, yung pagiging entrepreneurship, entrepreneur natin, yun yung gusto natin i-imbibe sa ibang tao. Mm. Sa maraming, sa mga kabataan ngayon.
Yes. Okay.
Especially when I was young, wala naman ako alam na business, diba? I just did theater.
Yes. Swerte ng mga bata ngayon and mga young professionals.
Mayroon mga tools for them to be empowered entrepreneurs.
Yeah, the kids now, they have the capacity to earn already big and fend for themselves and help their families and all that.
And not just that, they have the opportunity also to be healthy.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
The products we offer to them is like really like not just healthy products, but also wellness products. So it's good for everything, like for the liver, for the heart, for beauty, for the katawan. So para sa lahat. Oh. Plus, they have an opportunity to make money from it. So that's the point of the business.
Yes. Okay, itong business ito, okay, let's talk about it. No? You know, I heard about it from people, and then I got invited to join, and then I signed up for it. You know, ito, it's called Front Row.
Yes, Front Row Enterprise.
Oh. So what is Front Row all about?
Okay, Sam? Okay.
Actually, Front Row, it's a health, beauty, and wellness company. It's a direct selling multi-level marketing company na pinopromote niya yung pagiging entrepreneur through distributing these products. Mm-hmm. So, kahit sino from different backgrounds, like from showbiz, advertising,
for students.
Students,
housewives, tambay, or busy people, kahit ano, pwede, doesn't matter, just as long as you
when have When I went to your Quezon City office, it was like a club, alam mo yun?
Eh, kayo ba naman ang ano?
Doon tayo nakatira, di ba?
Siyempre, kayo ba naman?
Yeah.
Yeah, of course, when you want to do business and you want to be happy dun sa place na ginagawa mo yung business mo.
Kaya upbeat, alam mo yun, parang it embodies young people.
Yeah, actually, when we were doing the interiors of Front Row, I told Sam, ayoko magmukhang generic yun.
Hindi siya pa yung opisina.
Ayoko mag-office, ayoko magmukhang tindahan, ayoko magmukhang iba. No? When people
fun.
Go there, para it's fun, it's upbeat, and let's, you know,
from the name itself,
enjoy.
Front Row. Oh. So, dapat laging una, laging iba. So,
mas maganda kasi ang view mo kung nandun ka.
Yes.
You feel good in the environment you work, diba?
Fabio, how did you get into it?
Actually, for me, started a long time ago when Sam and RS invited me to first to join Front Row, not just as a model, but to try the products and to be part of it. So I finally bought the product, I think, 2 or 3 years ago, the first time.
Yes.
And then I started taking the products, especially the 8 berries, tsaka the one for the one that has L-carnitine.
Yes.
Hmm? Yeah, and then after a few months, I started to see the difference.
No, but spay abs mo.
Lalo.
Pero syempre naman, you have it, that's a complement also of a good workout, yeah. Healthy alimentation. Pero I started to see like differences in my body. And then I told someone like, bro, grabe yung products nyo. Actually, I'm starting to to believe in the product. First time I also believe in the product. So he said, bro, this is why Front Row is doing so good. And then he said, we want to get you as an endorser. So I became an endorser before yes. I've already tried the products. Ah. So after I became an endorser, of course, I started to travel with them, to talk more about the product, yes. to explain to the people why the product is so good. Mm-hmm. Not just advertising and, you know, it's just like, I believe in the products talaga. So I told them, I said, you know, I'm really happy with the benefits of the product. And I believe in the product. So they said, bro, you know, like we want you to explain more because we have so many products. We want you to understand the business. And that's how like slowly I started to really be part of Front Row. And then now we are business partners and I'm yes. really happy to be with them, you know, in this new yeah. this new phase of my life.
And you're exactly as yes. a father.
As a yes, father, so. As an entrepreneur, as a club owner, a mother,
an actor.
Yeah.
Fitness ambassador.
Yeah, fitness ambassador. Now we've Live Well, so it's good.
You know, Fabio's really fit talaga para maging Front Row ambassador kasi he embodies everything nga, diba? Being healthy, entrepreneur, good looks, tapos, you know, lahat. So, sabi namin, okay, good si Fabio. And then, we saw the effects nga of Front Row. A lot of people were saying, ang ganda ng products and all. And not just Fabio.
A lot of people swear by it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, so, si Dandan, di ba? Matalaga.
Yes.
And our other friends pa. But you guys first met as UP students.
Yeah.
Di ba? Doon kayo nagkakilala, no?
Kami ni Sam, we started out in a... We have an org in UP. It's called Samascom.
Mm-hmm.
Composed of Mascom people and non-Mascom people.
Every year we have shows. Big shows. Oh.
Yeah, we have Live Aids. That comedy show we have. Mm. So that's where we met kami ni Sam.
Pero actually, naging close kami ni R when we started doing this business in yes. another company.
But you were performing also in Samascom?
Slight lang. Kibits-kibits lang.
Kibits, sir. Ang tawag doon, kibits, sir.
Kibits, sir. Stars. Helping lang sa... So hindi pa kami masyadong ano nila RS noon, pero we became close nung nag-start na kami doing this business. Yeah. We became top earners, we learned how to do the business. That's why sabi ko kay RSR, start tayo ng ganito para mas marami tayong matulungan na katulad natin. Kahit from different backgrounds, from showbiz, advertising, or me, I'm an engineer, students, we can share our blessings, yung mga natutunan natin, yung mga nangyari sa atin, sana mangyari sa mas maraming tao.
So that's what drives you guys, to empower more Filipinos?
Yes.
For the spirit of
Before, yes. just Filipinos, but now, kasi ngayon,
we just came from Dubai.
Now, we opened 40 branches here nationwide, but we didn't expect na we'll be becoming a multinational company.
Yes.
Now, we opened last month sa Dubai, next month, another Abu Dhabi. So, we're expanding everywhere na from different countries, continents. Before, Filipinos lang ngayon. From Arabs, from Indians, from different Korean, Japanese, yeah. Americans, European, nakakagulat nga. So, ngayon, ibang nationality na gumagamit ng products natin. That's why we're very proud kasi Filipino products are going abroad.
Global
na.
Being recognized.
Sobra.
How did you start?
How did Front Row start?
Yes.
Actually, we started a few years back. And when we were doing that business niya, sabi namin, we want to share to more Filipinos to give them high-quality products.
Mm-hmm.
So sabi ni Sam, ano ba yung mga products na gusto ng Filipino? Pampaputi.
Yes.
Pampaganda.
Pampapayat. Pampabata. Yan lang. Wala ka naman sigurong kilalang gustong...
Pumangit.
Yes. Tumanda, tumaba. Oh, diba?
Tama.
So, yun. Sabi namin...
Tumaba. Don't
care for what you wish for. Diba? So, yun. That's why I got surprised nga na akala ko sa Philippines lang yung pampaputi. Kasi, diba, sabi nila, Pinoy lang and yes. some Asians. So, gulat ako, may ibang races din na gusto
kahit mabuti na, gusto pumuti.
Gusto pang pumuti.
Actually, pati nga sa Africa, we get calls inquiries na sabi, yes. talaga ba mag-aano? Kaya sabi namin, wait lang. Actually, totoo yun. Pero, inuuna muna natin yung mga countries na maraming Filipinos.
Pero, people don't know that, diba, yung the gluta pills, diba?
Yes.
It's really a cleansing thing.
Yes.
And cleansing your liver and your insides The result is whitening.
Yes.
By whitening, you become clearer because of the cleansing inside.
Yeah, di ba they call it the master
antioxidant? Because in the Philippines, they thought yung gluta for whitening purposes lang. Pero actually,
after effect lang siya.
Ang primary purpose ng gluta is to detox our body, our kidneys, our lungs, our liver. Tapos, of course, pag malinis ka inside, may kita yung effect outside.
And then you glow.
Yes, that's when the glow starts. Di ba ang gluta naman natural sa bodies natin?
Yeah.
Lahat tayo may gluta. But as we age,
we decrease
yan.
So that's why we need to take pills to pump it up.
That's why we take mga vitamins din because sometimes we don't eat that. And from our work, lifestyle, puyat, pollution, we need this supplements talaga para we could still look young, prevent diseases.
So yan ang bagong fountain of youth.
Yeah, Lux White. Actually, I got surprised nga last year. Lux White was awarded as the most effective whitening supplement in the Philippines.
So dami-dami na mga...
Dami-dami.
Ito yung na-award.
Kasi usually ang tinatanong ng tao, ang dami-daming gluta, why would I buy that product? Kasi kami, when we formulated yung Lux White namin, of course, we wanted the highest quality product. That's why we sourced it sa USA. Plus, we made it the highest milligram na capsule
possible
in the market.
Yes.
Yes. Of course, kahit na high quality, highest milligram, of course, affordable.
Value for money.
In the market. Yes.
Wow. Okay.
Kasi ang priority namin is kumita nga yung mga distributors natin. That's why, from small beginnings now, we have 100,000 plus distributors all over the world.
Wow. Okay, keep it up, alam mo.
Thank you.
At marami pa tayong pag-uusapan on yung mga challenges that you had to face and overcome before you could reach the front row. Ganun naman talaga.
Yes.
Before you reach a front, you have to hurdle a couple of things.
Of course.
But you always move forward. Okay? We are still gonna be with R.S. Francisco, Sam Versosa, and Fabio Eager. Kaya ito yung sasang din. Gusto niya. Go with us. We are still here on the Kenya Show season 6 with our dear friends and family from Front Row.
Congratulations, by the way. Huh?
Yes.
Season 6 na.
Oo nga. 2 years na, can you imagine?
Congrats.
I can't wait for season 16.
Oh, 16. Which goes to show, di ba, that when you work hard, tuloy-tuloy mo ginagawa yung mga. Tuloy-tuloy din ng mga
Diba?
You know, when we were in Dubai, I was listening to your talk, you know, and to the other people who had maraming mga inspiring stories na natulungan ng business na nabigay niyo sa kanya, di ba? When you were a kid, di ba? You went through certain things that gave you that mindset na, wait, I will not allow life to give me nothing because I deserve more.
Yeah. Kasi it happened when my father retired from being a lawyer.
Mm.
So when he was a lawyer, we had a car, a few things.
Mm-hmm.
And then he retired from being a lawyer. And that's when things started to dwindle. I noticed na parang makaunti yung food.
Mm-hmm.
So parang our car had to be sold. So, I noticed na we were financially being challenged.
Mm-hmm.
And then one time when my mom said, tara, let's go to Cubao, because we live in Cubao. Let's go to Cubao.
COD?
Yeah, SM.
Oh, SM.
Let's go to SM. Let's go to the mall and all that. Sabi ko, sige, paan tayo pupunta? Kasi wala na kaming car.
Mm-hmm. Lakad tayo.
Then my mom said, well, hindi naman. Sabi niya, mag-jeep tayo.
Oh.
And then I said, huh? Bakit? And then he goes, ano gusto mo? I go, car. And she goes, wala tayong car. And I go, taxi. Then she goes, ambisyoso ka naman.
Hmm.
Then when she said ambisyoso, I didn't take it negatively. I said to myself, thank you. You reminded me that I have an ambition.
Hmm.
So I told my mom, sige, ma, sige, hiya mo, pag laki ko, bibigyan kita ng maraming car, bibigyan kita ng magandang life. So that's when I told myself, parang I'm fit for this. Parang I want more. Parang I deserve, my family deserves better. So there, I started doing odd jobs. You know, a lot of people think advertising lang ako, an actor and all that. They didn't know na I went through so many things. I worked in Binondo as a merchandiser. I sold, I worked in a mall as a salesman. I cut hair in a salon. I sold perfume house to house. I did so many things. Trying to fend for myself and for my family. I even did theater. And of course, we know that the theater doesn't really pay that much.
All for the love.
All for the love. So hanggang sa napunta nga ako sa multi-level marketing. And I became one of the top sellers and the commissions came in. And I saw not only me, but my distributors, parang na-upgrade din yung lifestyle nila. Okay, yan. That's when I felt successful, when I see my teammates being successful, yes.
So now naman, yung mami mo sabihin niya sa'yo, salamat naman, anak, at ambisyoso ka.
Diba? Yun na nga yun. Oh. I remember before talaga.
Totoo
yan. I remember before, when I was in high school, pag hindi ako uwi ng bahay, I'll sleep over my friend's house. I'll call my mom and I'd tell my mom, Mama, hindi mo na uwi ng bahay. And she'd say, oh, buti nga, para wala tayong pakainin dito. Diyan ka na makikain, ha?
Sino naman ang kasama mo, anak?
Walang ganun. Parati siya, diyan ka na makikain, ha? Sige, diyan ka na kukain. Humingi ka na rin ng baon dyan, ha? Ganun. Pero, oh, ganun. She wouldn't look for me. Pero now that I give her baon and ako'y nagbibigay, mawala lang ako ng ilang araw. Anak, nasan ka na?
Oh.
Worried na ako.
Sundown ko.
Oh, end of the month na anak. Oh. Ganun yung parate. Oh. But of course, it's, you know, for me, it's
family.
Yes, yeah. Family yan. It, para sa akin talagang wala. Kulang pa nga yun eh. Para sa akin, kulang pa yung inaano ko sa sacrifice na ginawa ng parents ko for me.
Fabio, did you ever become poor or did you ever feel that you were financially like challenged?
I think I wouldn't say na I was... I think financially challenged, yes. Because since I was 19, I left Brazil. And when I left Brazil, my father gave me like $1,200, something like that. And he said, okay, this is what we can give you and... We support you, the fact that you want to travel the world, like, and explore, but for me and your mom, we wish you'd be here with us, kasi, diba, my father has a good job in Brazil, pero we are not rich, but we're not, like, you know what I mean, right?
You
have a good life. We have a good life, pero yes. We're not, like...
Yeah.
Pero he told me that. He said, oh, this is what we can give it to you and we wish you the best.
Daddy, wala pa pang pera itong pang ticket.
Sabi. And that was 11 years ago. So, you know, I was traveling from one country to another.
So what did you do with your $1,200?
I would save for something like very, very like important, like for me to buy like maybe like a jacket, like
yeah,
a suit for me to
like
special an event, yes. or I would use to like buy a how do you call that, the portfolio. You have to pay for your own portfolio.
Yes.
You know, for you to put the pictures, something like that. And then eventually I started to make money and travel from one country to another. And then after 3 months, another country. And then I've been doing that for 11 years until I finally came back to the Philippines in 2010. And that's when I started my showbiz career. And then things started to be even better because I started to do new things, meet new people, new opportunities start to come to me. So, and then now I feel like so blessed and so happy to be here because Philippines gave me everything that I never thought I would have one day, you know? So that's why I'm really proud, not just to be part of Front Row, you know, that this business that we have now, but also for everything that I had to achieve on my own. Because for 11 years I've been on my own. Like, I never asked for my dad for money. I never asked them to, you know what I mean? Like, I've been doing everything on my own. So that's for me something really good that makes me like be proud of myself. And also proud of my family for supporting me and say like, you know, like, we actually didn't know you would do that good and we're just so happy for you. So
give us back our $1,200.
Yes.
Oh, with interest. With interest, diba?
Give it back to us.
So this is something every time I go to Brazil, actually I just came from there. And every time I go back there, like I try to buy them everything I can, you know, from my heart. Not because of whatever. They were my parents. They raised me, you know, all the education I have, the values, the...
Yes.
I am who I am because of them. And for me, that's the most important. It's not because of the $1,500 or... It's about like they raise you know, like they were there for me when I needed them, and that's why even now I have a daughter, and that's what I want to do for her, you know. I want to
provide
show her
for
that
her,
I'm here for
be
her.
Be there for her.
Exactly.
Fabio, you also told me before that you love the Philippines because all your dreams, you checked all those things after being here. You wanted to be a football player. You became a football player. Yeah. You want to be an actor. You can be an actor.
Yeah.
You know, it's a land of great opportunity.
Exactly. Like for me. I left Brazil, I told you before, right? Before, my father's dream was for me to be a lawyer. And I tried for like a few months, and then I told Dad. I said, Dad, I'm sorry, this is not for me. And then I did marketing for 1 year. I also told them, like, I'm not sure if this is what I want. And then exactly at that time, Hong Kong agency called me and said, hey, we want you. And I was like, are you serious? Like, yeah, we want you. We're gonna pay your ticket.
Can you play a lawyer in an ad?
Lawyer, pala.
Lawyer,
no, and that's how it dreams. Started. And then when I came here, I was just planning to be a model, you know. For me, I was just like modeling. And then when I came back in 2010, that's when, at the time, Comedy Bar was my first show in GMA back in 2010. And then I was like, oh my God, I'm going to be part of a show. I'm going to be an actor. I'm going to host a show.
Tapos sabi niya, take off your shirt.
I remember I had to read this idiot board. Like, super nakakatawa talaga yung mga salita. And then I would like speak super...
Was it in Filipino?
Oh. Oh. Ah. And that's my first taping day. They just told me, hey bro, okay, just try to read this. Lahat Tagalog. And I'm like, oh, sige, nandito ako, Tagalog, chuka-chuka, I'm like, oh my God,
masarap ang buhay.
Tawag, oh. And then after that,
masarap ang buhay.
Pero that's how I started, you know? And then after that, like, as I told you, like, I became a football player. And then they said, oh, you wanna race? Okay, you're gonna race for Toyota. You wanna...
Racer, naging racer din siya.
Movies. And then, like, of course, I still do some modeling jobs. And then the entrepreneur thing came. And yes. Then the business partnership in the clubs, like,
yes,
Valkyrie,
yes.
Grammarly. So I was like, oh,
everything's
God,
happening.
Like,
everything,
so many blessings
so,
have come
so
your
many
way.
Blessings, so I'm happy.
Now that so many blessings naman that you guys empower Filipinos with, how do you feel seeing yung mga natulungan ninyo?
Ako, actually, sobrang saya, especially when we go to our provincial branches. Because sa Manila, we always see yung mga top earners namin, mga students, mga professionals. But when you go to provincial branches, talagang yung mga mommies...
They rely on you.
Sobrang, yeah. They hug us, they
thank
cry,
us. They thank parang, us talaga.
Sir, sobrang thank you po. Nagkaroon ng front row ngayon. Nakakatutulungan na po yung pag-aaral ng anak
That's
namin.
True.
Sobrang malaking tulong sa pamilya namin. That's why ngayon yung line ng front row is we're in the business of changing people's lives na.
Yes.
Kasi
empowerment.
Empowerment, and we're really helping. Kasi before, we thought business lang siya. Pero after experiencing experience sa mga probinsya, tsaka kahit saan,
changing
sabi
lives.
Namin, wow. Meron na pala tayo. Nabibless na natin.
Purpose.
May purpose na tayo, actually.
Alam mo, one blessing na meron ng front row, and talagang I feel blessed, is having Tim as part of front row.
Oh.
Alam mo, really, when we were in Dubai and I was watching you share your entrepreneur self, kasi normally, di ba, people think glamour, parties, and all lang.
Then not when, all that, you know.
When people heard you talk about empowerment, entrepreneurship,
sobrang.
I was watching you, sabi ko, grabe,
and
like,
then that's
so
why, doon tayo nagka-align, di ba?
Yeah.
Sobrang dami may inspire sa Dubai. Sa
because of your,
hey.
Because of you dream big dreams.
Yes,
diba?
It's
move
time
forward.
To dream new dreams.
Yes.
Diba? Ayun, so please invite them to join Front Row.
For everyone who's watching, I'd like you to see what Front Row is all about. See why a lot of people are taking our products. Nakikita lang kung kagandahan ng negosyo. Madami nagbabagong buhay. Ang website po namin ay www.frontrowofficial.com. Maganda po yung mga produkto namin. Nandun po lahat. Ang office namin ay sa Quezon Avenue.
We're gonna open a new office in Makati.
Yes, sa Avenue.
This March. So, actually, we're expanding na eh. So, actually, palaki ng palaki yung Front Row. Baka ikaw na lang yung kailangan namin. Diba? So, we hope to see you guys sa office namin. We hope to meet you guys. Kasama ka namin sa travel nila Tim, nila
to
Fabio.
See you succeed.
So,
exactly. So, yes, join us here at Front Row and we will show you why we have been changing lives. And maybe next time we can change yours. So, give it a try and you know where to find us. We have an office in Quezon City. We can follow us on Instagram, Twitter, and we hope to see you there, okay?
Okay, changing lives. Yan ang talaga na good vibes when you can see that what you do inspires other people and you see that their lives become better because of what you do. Diba? Lagi sinasabi, dapat laging good vibes para laging good life. Kasama si Arch Francisco, Sam Versoza, and Fabio Ide, a.k.a. Front Row Family.
Thank you, Tim.
You are watching.
Thank you.
Thank you.